Matt, I just found a hat that was underneath my computer for about 5 days, I think. And so now we can hang out and we can have the hat. I saved the hat.